The U.S. had a 1.3 lead at the end of one rotation, but now Romania is within striking distance.
And a much more difficult vault than we've seen so far.
Yurchenko, 1.5 twists.